Today, I want to show you how to sell any crypto in the pre-market. But this time, I'll focus on USDT delivery. I'll be using Bitget Pre-market. So let's dive in. Go over here and click pre-market. Here is a list of available coins. If you want to sell, I don't know, let's say PAWS in the Bitget pre-market when it becomes available. It doesn't matter. The process is the same. I'll take this WorldCoin as an example because it offers both USDT and coin delivery options. Here is the trading time for this coin. As you can see, we don't know when the trading end time is. And we also don't know the delivery time. The delivery time is one of the most important aspects of pre-market trading. And I'll explain it in more detail later. There are two delivery scenarios, USDT delivery and coin delivery. I have videos about coin delivery on my channel and I'll leave a link in the description. But in this video, we'll focus on the USDT delivery option. Take a look here. Do you see this icon? It's Tether, which means it's the USDT delivery. Now, look here. This is a WorldCoin, meaning it's a coin delivery. Keep this in mind and always check carefully what you are choosing. Now I want to sell. Let's say I want to sell 89 WorldCoins, or rather I want to trade in the pre-market using 89 coins. Because when we select USDT delivery, we don't actually need to own any crypto coins at all. The current world sell price is 0.076 USDT. This order was created by someone who wants to buy world at this price. I'm going to sell 89 world, well, not exactly sell, but sort of sell 89 world at the price of 0.076 USDT. The margin, or actually just my total order value, is 6.764 USDT. The transaction fee is 0.0677 USDT. I have enough USDT in my balance to fill the order. The settlement currency is USDT. Your P&L profit and loss is calculated as a difference between the filled price, which is 0.076 USDT, and the delivery price, which is currently unknown. This difference is then multiplied by the filled quantity, which is 89 worth. This calculation applies if the token's price at the delivery time is less than the max loss delivery price. Another scenario is if the token's price at the delivery time is higher than the max loss delivery price. In this case, you may lose your entire order, meaning in the worst case scenario, I'll lose my 6.764 USDT. Here is a formula that explains the same thing I just mentioned. As I'm a seller, any increase in the token's price is bad for me. Let's imagine that at the delivery time, the token's price has risen to 1 USDT. In that case, I would have theoretically lost 89 USDT. But that can't happen because the maximum I can lose is only my reserved order amount, which is 6.764 USDT. Okay, let's go ahead and click sell. Order placed successfully. To see a list of your orders, click on the My Orders button. Then click Open Position. Here you'll find your current pre-market open positions. On the Position History page, you'll see all orders related to your current coin, WORLD in my case. And on the Orders History page, you can view the sell order I've just created. It's pretty confusing as for me to have position history and history as separate pages. Anyway, let's remove the filter for the WorldCoin. For me, it's more convenient to see all my orders in one place. Open the pre-market page, click My Orders, and then go to Open Positions. If I had multiple positions for different coins, they would all be listed here. On the position history page, you can see my entire trading history. The same applies to the history page. Now let's return to the open positions page. Here is my current sell order, where you can see all the details, including the creation time. Once again, you can read about the max loss delivery price, which actually acts as our insurance to prevent huge losses. The estimated delivery time is unknown because no one knows exactly when this token will be listed. Here you can see the transaction time, amount, and order amount along with the transaction fee. Click confirm. And now go over here and open your assets. Next, go to spot. Take a look. My total balance is 131.56 USDT, but only 124.80 USDT is available. This is because my pre-market order of 6.764 USDT is reserved, meaning I can't do anything with these funds until the delivery time. One more thing you need to know. Return to the Bitget Pre-market page. Select Word. Then click on Coin Overview. Take a look. The total supply is 1.2 billion tokens. This means Bitget already knows the total supply. But in most cases, exchange platforms don't know the exact total supply, so they use numbers like 100 million or 1 billion tokens. It doesn't really matter. Once they obtain the real token supply, they update it, which can affect your order details. But don't worry, this change doesn't impact your order amount. It only affects the number of coins you buy or sell, and the price per coin. I'll leave a link to another video in the description, so you can check out this scenario in more detail. The main takeaway: don't panic if you see such changes in your pre-market order. I'll pause the video and come back once the information about the delivery time is available. 22 days have passed. The estimated delivery time is set for January 18th at 4 a.m. my local time. Let's open the Bitget pre-market page. The word price is dropping, which gives me a good chance to earn since I'm a seller. Here is the estimated delivery time, and there is a countdown showing when the delivery will start. As far as I understand, the period between the delivery start and end is used to prepare the index price, which will be used to correctly calculate our orders before the delivery. Or maybe they actually start delivering orders during this time. But based on my experience, my orders are usually delivered right after the end of the delivery period. I'll pause the video again and return on January 18th to check the results. Now it's January 18th. The open positions page is empty, so let's go ahead and open the position history page. Here it is. The actual delivery time was at 4 a.m. As I mentioned earlier, the delivery usually happens right at the end of the scheduled period. The delivery coin is USDT, and I have earned 6.5 USDT. Let's find out why this happened. I sold board coin at 0.076 USDT. The delivery price is 0.0029 USDT. Let's do the math. 0.076 minus 0.0029 is equal to 0.0731. Then 0.0731 multiplied by 89 is equal to 6.5059, which is my profit. Click here. Here is a price index in history. You can see that Bitget calculates the index price during the period between the delivery start and end time. Let's see what is here. Bitget takes prices from several exchanges, close this pop-up window. Then I want to check my assets. Go to spot. Now I have 138.06 USDT. Previously I had 131.56 USDT. All my assets are available and nothing is reserved. If you want to check the details, just click here. There is a record from the pre-market trading saying that I received 6.5 USDT. That's all I wanted to show you. Subscribe if you found this information useful. Ask your questions in the comments down below. Remember, trading always involves high risk. Thanks for watching.